实际 compassion release, not just for material release. Also, they've been heavily involved in the medical, and they also put in the education component into it.
So we have to work harder to find ways to help them survive, thrive, learn, be educated, find jobs in the countries where they actually find themselves.